guys, good morning. How are you all? I hope you're doing great. My name is Benedicta, but you can call me Bernny for short. Today is gonna be a vlog, and today I'm so happy. So guys, I have water on my face. I just finished brushing my teeth, okay, but I have to go and take my bath real quick because today is a spa day. I have a spa date with one of my friends. She's a YouTuber, I think. You guys, I have made a video with her, I think, about a pregnancy and a day out with a YouTuber. I'm going to leave the link somewhere here so you can click on it and watch the video she and I created. But today we are going for a spa date. I really needed this, guys. I really needed this, okay? And she's the only one who came up and said, Benny, you know what, let's go out on a spa date. And I totally agree with that, okay, because I really needed it. So we are going for a spa date and we booked for 10 o'clock. I'll give you all the process or the procedure on how we booked the place, because it wasn't really stressful, but we had to give some details out before we could book. So I'll tell you all after we go for the spa date, but right now I need to hurry because we booked for 10 o'clock and it's 8:30. So I need to be on the road. I have not been there before. I don't know where it is. I know it's at McCarthy Hill, but I don't know exactly where. So I think I need to bath and then get ready to go, because she will be meeting me there and I don't want her to go there and be waiting for me, because she's bringing her baby along. So yeah, I don't want to keep her waiting. So let me go and shower and then I'll see you when I'm ready, okay? Bye. So guys, I am ready now. I am in the car about to take off and then meet my friend at the place, because she said she's going to meet me over there. I'll see you guys when I reach there. This, I don't know the place, so maybe I know where I'm going, so I'll enter into the McCarthy Hill, and then when I get there I'll put on my Google map and then I will find the place, okay? So let me do that right now, because time, let me see the time, sorry, it's 9:17 and we booked for 10 o'clock. So guys, I'll see you guys later. All right, bye. Guys, I need to change my shoes. I'm just here. My friend is waiting for me. That's my friend. Dokas, looking all pretty and glowing.
Have you seen her already?
Yeah. Okay.
I've seen her. So you can take
you. So guys, this is the place. Sea view.
The place is beautiful.
Actually not.
And that's Dokas.
So yeah, keep going. So guys, we are here and yeah, we are here to see customer service and also if the spa is worth it. So I'm here with Dokas.
Yeah.
And then we'll give you a review after.
Definitely.
This, okay. Give you a review. So this is Sea View.
Hotel.
It's a hotel actually. You can have your spa, you can have a restaurant, if you sleep. You can have your event actually. I think it's also an event center. So so we'll see you guys when we start because you're still here. What's the time? They told us 10 o'clock. And they're even forcing me that I'm late. I'm not actually late. 1 minute.
Yeah, 1 minute.
So we'll see if they also go according to
their time.
Because I knew I was not going to be late, so let's see. Guys, like I said before, this spa was really needed. My legs are really tacky and they are so nasty. Okay, so I really need a pedicure. We did a package. I'll share with you, or I'll post the package somewhere here, and you see. It goes for 400 Ghana cedis, so it contains massage, pedicure, and facials. Okay, so I can't wait. I have never had a massage before because I've been scared of going naked, but after giving birth, I don't even care anymore. But I hope it's not a guy who is coming to massage us. I hope it's a lady or a woman. Okay, so I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that it's going to be a male to a female to massage us. So yeah, I'm really going to enjoy myself today, because yesterday actually I really cooked 3 meals at a time, and so I really need this massage. My feet were hurting, so I just really need this massage. Okay, so I'm looking forward to it. Dorcas has left. She's going to check up on her baby. So yeah, I'm here.
Oh,
To be very honest, it was soothing and relaxing. And then for the facials, it was intense, but then I just liked their masks, the masks they used, and then the process, how gentle they were. And then I just okay, for me, I didn't use the facial masks. She didn't use it. I think every facial, every face, and then or every skin and what they use. Because she mentioned, oh, she liked my skin, it was clearer. So maybe that's why she didn't give me the mask. But then, you know, the pedicure was good because they were very gentle on the legs as well, the feet as well. So it was very cool. My best part was the massage. And it was very cool as well.
Did you feel pains at some parts?
Hey, even my waist. I felt the pains at my waist, especially. I think maybe because I'm a new mom, so the pains were like the focus was on my waist, and I even felt some breakages, my bones breaking, crack. So yeah. So I'll give it to Bernny to also give her a review.
So my review on the spa date. Sorry, doctors had to give hers first because I was driving and I needed to send her to her destination before I come home. That's why you can see the change. I'm no more in my rasta. I'm in a cap now. Right now I'm going to pick my daughter up. So I decided to give you the review real quick. So I would say everything was superb. We started at 10:03, even though they said we were going to start at 10, but it's not that bad. Everything was perfect. The massage, my legs are even slippery, like my feet are well done, like they didn't put my leg in water, nothing. I was just lying down and then they were doing the pedicure and I'm like, this is a princess and a queen treatment. Like, you just lie down and then, I mean, they are doing pedicure with you lying down on the bed, the massage bed. Like, I was so impressed because I thought we were going to finish with the massage and then we have to get up and go somewhere else and then do the pedicure so that I'll put my legs in water and all that. But that was not it. A queen treatment. I was lying down and they were doing the facial, they were doing the everything was me lying down and actually having the sleep of my life. But I actually did not sleep, but I slept in between and I'll say it's very good. So yeah, I'll give them 100 if I'm not being biased. No, I'm not being biased. I'll give them 100. The staff are very, very friendly. They are so friendly to the extent that I even told them I'll come back because, you know, I was really impressed with how they treated us. If I do, ouch, they'll just say, sorry, madam, sorry. I was so impressed and I'm so grateful that I had this massage. Thank you, Dockers, for this date. And I'll be going there actually. So if you're in Accra and you want a place to do a massage, we did a package actually. So if you want to do a massage, pedicure, anything, please go to Sealine View Hotel. It's at McCarthy Hill.
So I woke up feeling gorgeous. Okay guys, so today is the next day after the massage and I'm still feeling good. I'm still feeling okay. My face is still soft, like, gosh, I'm really liking this and I'm going to make it a thing to be going to have these massages, okay, and this facials and this pedicure. The pedicure was pedicuring, the massage was massaging, the facials were facialing. I don't even know if it's a thing. Okay, so I just came here to tell you the procedure. So you have to book before you go there actually. So we booked and then we were told to bring our photo ID. So any photo ID you have, you can send it to them and then you make payment before you get there. You don't go there and pay, you pay before and book, because I think the other people who book, so they will let you know if the day you booked is okay or is vacant for you to come. So yeah, we booked and then we paid before going, and when you are going to, you have to send, you'll still send your photo ID. My friend forgot hers, but luckily for me, I also forgot mine actually, but because I was driving, I had my driver's license with me, so I used that one, okay. But eventually they pardoned my friend and we all went in for the massage. So that was the little procedure we went through. So if you want to really know more about the place, please go on Google, type in Sealine View Hotel McCarthy Hill, and then it will give you all the details you need, okay. So yeah,
if you like videos like this, let me know in the comment section, and if you have any question to ask me, please comment in the comment section and I will see you in my next one. Bye.